who are the Trappist monks. Their name is somehow popular within quality travelers, lovers of history and traditional products in the fields like distillery and chocolate. But their ancient tradition is not so popular. Trappists are Cistercians monks belonging to the order established by St. Bernard de Clairvaux in 1098 with the foundation of the Citeaux Abbey in France. This